Pas ndeshjes së dytë gjysmë finale në mes të Trefçës dhe Golden Eagle Yllit, ku jemi me trajnerin Beqiragic në një intervistë të shkurt, coach, in social media during the game, many comments were that this were a final before the final, because it was a tough game. What can you say about this game? Even though Yulli, from the last season, you have a target on your shoulder, because you won Unique League, you were the champions, you were in the final of the cup. What can you say for this beginning of preseason, if I might say?
First, we have to start. If we fight that much and really get big numbers of rebounds, especially offense rebounds, that's the, because our right now our offense is created on the shoot. We create a lot of free 3-point shots. On the end, last 5 minutes we just lost control. But in the first 35 minutes, we create a lot of positions for the wide open shots. So when you don't score that, your resistance in defense falling down because you are not scoring and psychology players going down. The second reason, we have a bit, of course we don't talk, but you know, our three players, Zim, Benson and Justin Martin, they start practice Monday. So actually we came here with the two practice. All other times we practice with the 6 or 7 players, like everybody actually. But with this kind of the teams who are well prepared, you have to be also well prepared. We didn't have a chance because Xim got positive on the coronavirus. Benson got injured on the first practice, so he didn't practice for 20 days at all. I think in organization, in offense, in defense, it showed that we didn't practice together. We just came here with the two practices together. But anyway, congratulations for them. We will try to do everything, and we will do. We have a very, very big space to improve our basketball, and we will improve our basketball. We will change some things we need, and we will be good again.
That was my second question. You have almost 10 days until the beginning of the season. Even though this is Super Cup, but it's a good preparation before the season. Do you think you will manage these gaps to fix before the beginning of the season, or at least 2 or 3 games into the season?
It depends of the players, of course. We will work hard for sure, because players working hard really. We will for sure that gap close it. At, are gonna be happy? I'm not sure, because 10 days is not enough. But for sure we will improve our basketball in offense, in defense. We must, otherwise we will have a big problems, of course.
My last question: are you happy with the players you got? Are you expecting more enforcements? Of course, in the playoff, then things change, but for the beginning of the season?
I'm, right now, for tonight, I'm very happy with their fights. I really didn't have a chance, you know, to see Benson, Martin, and I saw him these two games, you know, but it's not maybe right when you have this pressure on you to tell about these two guys, Americans, what they can do, because they really just came, you know, Monday, you know, we play first game at Thursday, so we play Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, a little bit practice, so I can't, you know, say, be unfair to them, you know, because just they are just with us, you know, 2 days, 3 days. But in the next 10 days, we will be sure, you know, about them, about all players.
Coach, thank you, and good luck for the next season.
Thank you.
Ishim me trajnerin Beqiragic të Yllit. Në pyetjet se ku ishte, themi ajo, edhe pse diskutova edhe me trajnerin në fillim, se në disa komente që i përcjellja gjatë ndeshës dhe përfundimit të ndeshës, llogaritës një finali para finalis, ishte ndeshje e fort, pa llogaritur, siç tha trajneri, 5 minutat e fundit ku hub kontrolla, mendon se kanë marrë shumë rebound në ofanziv dhe është e paspjegueshme për trajnerin se si lejuan pastaj sidomos në gjuajtjen 3 pikë kundërshtarëve që t'i lejojnë shënimin e pikëve. Në anën tjetër, Ceku dhe edhe problemet me disa prej lojtarëve që nuk kanë pasur shumë stërvitje, përfshirë këtu edhe Gzimorinën që ishte me Covid së fundmi. Megjithatë, i uron Trepçës për finalen që arriti dhe lojën e mirë. Trajneri thotë se më i miri fitoi në këtë ndeshje duke pasur mbi supe themi peshën e kampionit gastinori i kaluar. Fituesi i Ligës Unike dhe finalisti i Kupës, atëherë edhe paraprgatitjet do të jenë më serioze, thotë trajneri, deri tek fillimi i sezonit që do të jetë diku për prafërsisht 9 apo 10 ditë. Në pyetjen e fundit lidhur me fondin e lojtarëve që ka për momentin na është i kënaqur, trajneri thotë se këta janë lojtarët, do të mundohemi që të plotësojmë ato zbrastirat apo hapësirat që kemi pasur në këtë ndeshje deri tek fillimi i sezonit, pastaj play-offi sjell diçka tjetër. Ndërsa në vazhdim do të jemi me trajnerin e Trepçës, Minçev, i cila është edhe skuadra e dytë finaliste pas skuadrës së Prizrenit 16, pra pritet të jetë një finale interesante. Coach, first of all, congratulations on your win. Tough game. I said also to Coach Beciragic, from some comments in social media, many said this was a final before the final, even though you have another step on Sunday. What can you tell us about this game? How did you prepare for Uli?
We prepare like regular situations, because now we had some information about our opponent. We played two times with them, and we prepare normal. We knew that they will be very motivated, because we beat them in two friendly games, and I'm really happy, because we go on the final first, because we win, and I want to congratulate my players, my team, also our management, and also I want to say good words about our opponent, because they didn't give up, and they fight to the last moment, and they provocate us to do some mistakes, and we lost our organizations, but because we had some advantage and we want to buy a time.
Tell me, is this a good motivation, this win, because Uli is one of the best teams, a champion in last season? Is this a good motivation for Sunday's game against another good team, Prizreni?
First, Uli, it's a champions team, but from this team, this is new team, like generally, this is new team, and for their coach maybe it's difficult, but it's like in everyone coach, it's a new team, and this that I wanted for the final. Of course, there are a lot of positive emotions in my players, but we got to stay calm and to not lose our concentration, because it's only one game. I didn't have information about prison. Tomorrow we will start to prepare about them, and we will see. I hope to play well and to win, but also they also will try to do this.
I have to ask you also about the new season, because it's 9 or 10 days the new season will start. Tell me, are you ready for the new season? No matter what happens on Sunday with Prizreni, of course the win will give you a bigger push for the start of the season, and are you happy with the players you have at the moment?
I can tell that, like generally, like a team, we are ready, because we start on time. Of course, everyone coach want to have more time for preparation, but this time that we had was, for me, is not bad. And also, but also I got to say that there are players that they are not in very good shape at the moment, because they had injury, like Drivon Herizi. He missed 2 weeks out. He was two weeks out and missed a lot of preparation, and everything that he did in the first 2 weeks, he lost. Also, Semir was 1 week injured. Aminhot also was injured, but they're better than Drivon Herizi, and I am very happy about him, because never mind about his shape, he played with energy, with desire, and everything. He was really good leader.
For my last question, Herizi and Zekiche are like local players, but they are like the most important player mentally in the team. Do you think they will get ready for the start of the season?
I hope if Drivon is ready, I mean, if Dion is healthy, he will be ready. But I think that, like a team, I told you we are ready, and we're in very good physical shape, because all games, second half time, we won and turned the game. If we lose, and this is one of the reasons, our preparation, and also there is one thing that it's really important. There is a very good chemistry, team chemistry, and this is very good.
Coach, congratulations on your win. Good luck on the final on Sunday. Ishimel me trajnerin e Trepqës, në pikat shkurta, edhe trajnerin e pyta lidhur me ndeshjen, thotë që kemi qenë si shumë kompakte si skuadra, përmendin fund të intervistës edhe Kimin që ka skuadra në mezvete këtu si shtylla kryesore Drilon Hajrizi dhe i rikthyeri Zeqiri, Zariqi, më falni, ndërsa kishte sa trajneri probleme me Hajrizin sa i përket është kthyer nga një lëndim që ka vuajtur për 2 javë, megjithatë është i kënaqur me paraqitjen e tij dhe duke marr parasysh se ka edhe pak edhe 9 apo 10 ditë deri tek fillimi i sezonit, atëherë pret që do të rikuperohet edhe më shumë dhe do të jetë edhe më i gatshëm. Është e rëndësishme për trajnerin thasë se fizikisht janë shumë mirë lojtarët, kimia ekziston në mes të lojtarëve në skuadër dhe kjo u vret edhe në ndeshjen e sotme, patëm ca provokime thanë kushtimisht po e them gjatë lojës, pra me disa shënime, kërcime, reboundet të skuadrës kundërshtare, për ta se në pjesën e dytë arritëm ta mbajmë lojën tonë, ta bëjmë lojën tonë. Sa i përket Prizrenit dhe finalës të djelen, i ka shëquar ndeshën e kaluar, tha trajneri, por tani do të pregaditemi edhe në aspektin mental dhe fizik, do të shikojmë aspektin taktik për ndeshën e të djeles, do të shojmë, do të jetë një finale interesante, që do të kene rrasë në përselë në kujtesa sport, pra të djele me fillim nga ora 17:00 Trepqa dhe Prizreni. Nga unë, natër mirë e mirë në beqi.